Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. Fuck. Get a life. Fuck penguin shit. Penguin. Okay, so I've been through here. Oh, great. What a waste. I don't know what was the point here. Oh, get off my ass, you asshole. What's the logic to this puzzle? Thank you. don't seem to get what this puzzle's trying to tell me. Ugh, finally got rid of that thing. Yeah, I keep in the bottle. What, those shallow things can be destroyed? Fuck. Thank you. Okay, so I couldn't explore that room thoroughly. Why me? Okay, there's just that room I haven't explored. Just doesn't work like that. Okay, finally. So before that wasn't the correct one. Shit. Okay, so that doesn't work. Right, making good progress here, Ed. So the second one I destroyed was the real thing among the illusions. Yeah, it's getting late, so I gotta lower the volume. They say that Helia people control mysterious powers as did the seven wise men. But the blood of the Helia has become thin over time. We who carry the blood of the seven wise men do not possess strong power anymore either. Our powers will increase if we mix the courage of the knights with the wisdom of the wise men. Only a short time remains until the gate at the castle linking the worlds opens. Completely. If you defeat Ganon, this world will vanish and the Triforce will wait for a new holder. I believe in you. Good luck. You understand? Okay, yeah. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Okay, now I got 5 crystals. The 6th one is a bit of a mystery to get to. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.